Child is in serious condition tonight after a two-car crashed on the southeast side. It happened at the intersection of Golf Links and Mann just after 7 p.m. Police tell us one vehicle flipped in the crash. A 7-year-old was in the car and was taken to the hospital in serious condition.